I remember this night. We were watching a movie, and the dad gave his daughter this bear to hug him because he's going off to war. And you know, whenever you hug the bear, it'll be like you're hugging me, and you can feel me hug you back. And he said, you know, when you walk out of the room, all your toys come to life. And then when you walk back in, they stop, so you can never catch them. And you know, that cynical look, that old soul, she just took the remote right out of my hand and she hit the pause and she said, Grandma, is that true? And I halfway felt like she was testing me, you know, to see if I would tell her the truth or not. And I just looked at her and I said, you know what, baby? I think it is true. And she beamed. She said, I thought so. And she started playing the movie again. She trusted me. She trusted me. She's so innocent after all she's been through. I'm gonna fight for her. I'm gonna fight for her. I don't care what it costs. I don't even care who it hurts.